Hello everyone, I'm Estella from GC Trends. Recently, a total of 545 kilograms of Chinese medicinal materials was hidden in a pile of coal was seized by Chinese Eurot customer. And customer confiscations of popularity mainly includes smuggling, violations, illegal and criminal proceeds of goods, articles, means of transport, and so on. So the question is, where did the confiscated articles go by the customers? 1. Public auction. First one is the main way. Customer will conduct public auctions of suitable confiscated articles, and all the income will be handed over to the National Treasury. 2. Targeted sales. For example, the refined oil confiscation by customer in accordance with law should be handed over to petroleum company for unified purchase based on relevant regulations. 3. Destruction. For example, illegally published audio and video products, smuggled cigarettes, or cargoes without health permits will be destroyed. 4. Transferred to competent authority for handling confiscated cultural relics. Endangered animals and plants should be handed over to competent authority for handling in accordance with law. So, it's a fault that if you notice something like internal relations to sell customers confiscated goods. That's all for today's sharing. Welcome to follow us and give us likes.